Hello everyone, how are you doing? I hope you are ready to make some money and to make a new mission. In today's video, it's unusual for my channel because I only don't usually do missions. In today's video, I will try to repair the antennas, and I'll try to bring up to repair the still sleeping radio station. That's a pirate radio station. All you have to do is go here on the map. At the beginning of the video you saw a J on the map, so you only have to go here, and after that you have to find the antennas in the city. Let's go to the first antennas. So the first location is right over here on the map, if you can see it, and we will go right there. We will fast forward now. Okay, this is the first location. There is right over here, and you can hear some sounds. And if you, my recommendation for you is to use an oppressor if you have one. This is the best way to travel around. So let's repair the station. Perfect, we got some RP and 10k, easiest 10k ever. Let's go next to the next antenna. The next location is right over here in this area. Let me zoom out. So it's right over here, and let's again fast forward and let's go over there and let's see how much money we can get. Again, we have that beeping sound, and let's see how much money we get for the second antenna. Maybe again 10k, and after that we will have a bonus or something. Let's see. 12,500 dollars. So let's go to the third location. Let me show you on the map. Okay, so the third location is right over here near the beach. Let me show you on the map, a little down the Vespucci mask. I think I have my yacht there. Okay, here it is, and let's fast forward and let's go just there. Okay, so here it is near the beach, and let's activate it. We will have the best radio station ever, the still sleeping Los Santos. Let's see. Okay, 3 out of 10. Let me show you something. Now let's see if we can find that radio station, the still sleeping. No, you cannot see it there. Maybe after we will done, we can see that radio station right here. Let's go to the next location. Okay, so the next location, now we are here, and the next location is right over here. It's very, you'll find it very easy, trust me. And let's straight go there, because I cut this video because I don't want to waste time. He is right over here, and we have a parachute right here. Let's take that. If I don't have one, I already have one. I have to go to my arcade to take my bunny. Now I take 15,500 dollars. Let's go to the fifth antenna. The next antenna is right over here in the Wynwood Hills. Let me zoom out. So you are right here, and you have to go as you can see right over here. Let's move on. Here you go for the sound. If you cannot find it, this, you have some big antennas, and your the one that you have to fix is this little one. Still sleeping Los Santos, 5 antennas. So Let's just go to the next one. The next one, it's right over here to the Grand Sonora Desert. Let me show you. If you cannot find it, see this airport right over here, and it's down here. Here it is. So we are here right now. Let's move on. Here it is, very easy, and let me park. Very easy to find it, this one, and very close. Here it is. You're taking, you just have to hear that beeping sound. Let's repair it. Another 22.5k. easy money, easy, easy money. And now let's move to the next one, to the seventh. So the next one, it's right over here next to the this big lake. If you know the story mode, near to the Trevor lives, near to the Trevor lives, to the place that he lives. So you have these sandy shores, and it's very easy to go from here to here. Let's just go, and let's fast forward. As on the map, we have some big antennas on the map, and we are going near them. I think that's the main oh my god, I just I don't think I just did that. I just hear the beeping sound, but where it's coming from? You can hear it like the crickets, to be honest. Okay, it was right over here, down here. Let's go ahead. Okay, let's go ahead and fix it. Let's see how. 25k I think we will take. Yeah, 25k. Let's move on. The next one on the map, it's, now you are here. Let me tell you, because I want to make it very easy for you. You are now right here, and the next one, it's just right here on the field. The sun Chiansky mountain range. Okay, let's just go there again. This one again, it's a very, very easy one. We have to go to the beeping sound. I just heard the beeping sound. It's right over here. Let's get in near to this big antenna. So I think many of them are near the big antennas. So now I got 27,500k. A lot of money. We only have two left. Let's go to the next location. Okay. The next one had to be in the top of the Mount Chiliad, obviously. Here it is. So we just cover, I think, almost all over the map with these antennas. And let's go right there. So here we are. Here we have to go. Here we are. This was the location of the last one, not here, right over here. And let's just go right here. Okay, so this one, it's a little tricky. I really advise you to have a helicopter or this suppressor in order to do all the antennas. Trust me, you want to have that. Here it is, the ninth antenna, 30k. And we will move on to the final antenna, and we will have a new still sleeping Los Santos radio station. Pretty awesome. Let's move on to the final antenna. Okay. And the final one is right over here, very close. You should make them in this order that I made them because it's easy. The next one is in Paleto Bay. Let me show you on the map. Right here, you are here, and the antenna is right over here. Let's move on and let's see how much money you will get for this antenna. Okay. This is the final one. Let's hope we will get a lot of money. I already got some money. Okay, 70k. Yeah. Let's see what happens now. If you have the new radio station or you have to do something else. Can't believe it. I've got some final setup to go, but we should be broadcasting to everyone soon. Thanks for your help. You've got some new promo merch at the okay, so we got some new promo merch at the printers and your name is first on the list. Nice. Now I think we have to do other mission in order to put it on, but we did the antennas mission. I hope you enjoy it. I hope it's useful for you. Now let's straight back into town because I have a lot more work to do with this new DLC. I want to cover every single thing that is new in this DLC. If you check my YouTube channel, you can already see that I've tried to cover a lot of things. I think I should do some heist mission now, preparing, and I don't know, because actually the heist you can do it by yourself, and this is something that I really like. It's very nice to do with other players, but not with trolls, to not depend on no one. Make your own money single and you will be fine. I hope this video was useful for you. We got some money. I don't know how much. From 10k, 1200, 15, 20, I don't know. I got 250k, something like that. Not very sure, but trust me. I got money enough for what I did. You can do it, this mission, you can do it very fast if you do my routine. And why not? Do it. Free money and you have some fun. You know what, this is an opportunity to see this beautiful Los Santos map. It's been a long time since I did a tour of this map, so take it like a trip or something like that. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. If you are new to my channel, you can hit that notification bell, and also if you like and if you want, you can follow me on Instagram. There we can talk, there you can share car pictures, you can show me your cars, and also there if you have a question, I'll answer you. Thank you very much. Bye.